Since you went away, I'm not strong. Waiting for your call takes too long. Every single day, time drags on. Life without your love, life too long. Since you went away, yeah, yeah, yeah. Since you went away, I wait for you. Tried to recollect the world we knew. Every single day, time drags on. Life without your love, life too long. Since you went away, yeah, yeah, yeah. Since you went away, yeah, yeah, yeah. Since you broke my heart, I've been singing the blues. Since we've grown apart, I've had nothing to lose. Since you went away, since you went away, since you went away, hey, hey, hey. More guitar. Since you went away, I'm not strong. Waiting for your call takes too long. Every single day, time drags on. Life without your love is life too long. Since you went away, yeah, 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 yeah. Since you went away, yeah, 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 yeah. That's it. Yes. In case you didn't catch it, the title of that song is Since You Went Away. I'll do another from that same album, which came out, I guess, about a year and a half ago now on the Warner Brothers East West label. The album was called Pat Dinizio. I find most album titles to be very pretentious, although we're thinking about calling the next Smithereens album Viennese Hangover, about a night we spent in Vienna, Austria, crocked out of our minds. But the Pat Dinizio album had two big orange letters that says PD, so now people are referring to that album as PD. And I'll do another one of the songs that we may or may not re-record for the Smithereens. It's called Any Other Way. Ba da ba da ba da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba ba ba. I'm a fool in love with you when there's many other things that I could do. You broke my heart, I chose to stay. And you know I wouldn't have it any other way. Ba da ba da ba da ba 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 da ba ba ba. I tried and tried to run away, but you broke my will, and now I've got to stay. A fool, that's what they say. And you know I wouldn't have it any other way. Ba da ba da ba da ba. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. You broke my heart, and I knew it, and I tried my best to talk my way right through it. Anytime you walk in through that door, just a sad emotion, nothing more. And you know I wouldn't have it any other way. Ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba ba ba. There comes a time to tell the truth, avoid the same mistakes that I made in my youth. I'm a fool, that's what they say. Do you know I wouldn't have it any other way? And you know I wouldn't have it any other way. Ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba ba ba.
I'll do a song for you that I wrote for my daughter, Liza, when she was 6. And Liza is currently in California somewhere at an undisclosed location at a boarding school, a private school. And she sent me an email a couple of weeks ago. And it said, I'll paraphrase it. It said, dude, she's 13. Right? I'm no longer dad, I'm dude. All right. Be that as it may, I'm dude. I said, dude, can you pick me up a couple DVDs that I'm having a hard time finding? She said, I know you're the movie king and you'll be able to find them. And she says, here's the list. Number one, Troll 2. Not Troll 1. Troll 2, right? And then, movie number two, DVD number two, Silent Night, Deadly Night 2. As if one wasn't bad enough. 2. And then she wrote, you know how I love my bad movies. And I thought, well, God, what did I do? And then I realized that the apple didn't fall far from the tree. If it did, it got kicked back a little bit. So Liza would come to these shows when she was little, when she was 6 or 7 years old. I would drag her kicking and screaming to house concerts, which I've been doing for the past 9 years or so. Yes. And mostly in the Midwest area in Chicago where her mom raised her. So she'd be sitting like you were, but right in the front on the floor with the other kids. And although the Smithereens are still together after 29 years, it's a really, really long time. Thank you. Before most of the kids here were born. And I'm still thrilled to play and get up and sing and have the ability to do it. I felt bad that my daughter sort of missed the boat on when we were really, really popular enough to do Saturday Night Live and things like that. And, you know, I came to terms with the fact that it will never be 1986 for me again, but then again, neither will it be 1986 for anyone else in this room who was there the first time. So in any event, Liza would sit right here, and I wanted her to realize that her dad had some sort of musical talent, you know, and I'd really be on fire, Trevor. I'd be playing like, you know, and I'd try to get her attention. She'd sit there like you, and then she'd look at me and she'd go, Dad. Like, let's get out of here, because you suck. But she didn't really say that, so anyway. But I wrote this next song for her, and years later she discovered it, and she said, Dad, when I heard the song, I cried, and I'll do it for you now. It's really for any of us who are parents, and any of us who are living and human and who love and care for other people and have someone in their life whom they love. This is called She's Got a Way All Her Own. She's extraordinary. My girl, she's different from the rest. She is truth combined with fiction, a lovely contradiction. But you only see the part of her that she wants you to see. Yes, you'd understand if you knew her like I do. I just do what I can to keep up on her points of view and laugh to myself when it's over my head. She's got the way of her own. Oh yeah, yeah. Sometimes she baffles and confounds me. I'm fine
when she wraps her arms around me. When I finally figured out, I'll never figure her out. That's when I begin to understand just what she's all about. Yes, you'd understand if you knew her like I do. I just do what I can to keep up on her points of view and laugh to myself when it's over my head. She's got the way on her own. Yes, she's got a weave on her own. She smiles and the questions disappear. She cries and only God knows why she's here. Yes, you'd understand if you knew her like I do. I just do what I can get to keep up on her points of view and laugh to myself when it's over my head. She's got the way of her own. Yes, she's got a wing on her own. Oh, 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 oh. She's got a wing on her own.
All right. Thank you. Did I ever tell you the Lou Reed story? You know who Lou Reed is? Yeah. This is not for YouTube or anything, okay? But we had done a lot of touring together. And we were friends. We lived in the same neighborhood. My daughter, Liza, was born, and she's about 2 months old. And my wife, Mary, said, you're going to go on the road for 15 months. I don't want to be alone with a child in New York City. So we decided to move to Chicago, where her parents were and her family. And I was saying goodbye to everyone I knew in New York, and Lou lived about a block away. And this is a very iconic guy, you know. He wrote and sang Take a Walk on the Wild Side and all these other great songs. He's a poet of rock and roll. And an important player in the history of rock and roll. I believe a rock and roll Hall of Famer, you know. And you know, I was pleased to know him for so many years. It was an honor. And so I said, Lou, we're moving. And he goes, oh, you got to stop by. He goes, I'm in the middle of something, but stop by the house. So he had, he lived in the penthouse of a beautiful old building in the West Village in New York City, and a very historic neighborhood. And so we went, and it was myself, my wife, my daughter, Liza, who was 2 months old, in a baby carriage. Black baby carriage, and my mother, who was like 70 years old at the time, right? And we went up past the doorman, and we decided to play a trick on Lou, and we left the baby in the baby cart in front of his door to his apartment. And my wife and my mother and me hid around the corner, like the Three Stooges or something, waiting for him to come out. And so we hear him open the door, and we pull back a little. And all of a sudden, this voice, this very agitated, nervous, frantic voice goes, no, 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 take it back, take it away. And we walk down, and he goes, and that's what we do in rock and roll. It's a horrible trick. He was, you know, he didn't know, you know. I mean, what? It's like something out of a comic book, you know. So that's the Lou Reed story. And, you know, I gave it to you now because that song was about my daughter. You understand how that works.
Okay.
Well, I'm just about out of songs that I know for you. It was just yesterday that I saw your face looking in my window. I can't recall the place we first met, it seems, but I guess that you know. Hadn't thought about it for a long, long time, but still she's there inside and up of my mind. I tried to hide from you, but you know, and I hear it over and over again. Do you recall the day I first came your way and I had to know you? When you stepped in the way and I smiled at you, though I never meant to, hadn't thought about it for a long, long time. But still she's there inside me, never off my mind. I tried to hide from you, but you know, and I hear it over and over again. I hear it over and over again. You can talk about tomorrow, all your talking doesn't mean a thing. All our yesterdays of sorrow can't stop remembering. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hadn't thought about it for a long, long time, but still she's there inside me, never off my mind. I tried to hide from you, but you know, and I hear it over and over again. It was just yesterday that I saw your face looking in my window. I can't recall the place we first met, it seems, but I guess that you know. Hadn't thought about it for a long, long time, but still she's there inside me, never off my mind. I tried to hide it from you, but you know, and I hear it over and over again. I hear it over and over again. I hear it over and over and over and over again. An oldie but a goodie.
Who made this list? Some crazy.
I love all of them. Some are a little more practiced than others. We have what I call the new Smithereens audience. And it's not young guys like Trevor. Not necessarily, but it's the new audience, and they sit there like this, and they really, really love the show. But they can't move a muscle because they've got this thing on their right hand. It's a camera.
Yeah.
Don't move the hand. I know exactly. Yeah. Good. guys are fucking great, man. Damn. I do this thing whenever the Hollywood brothers show up. I go into the mic, or I don't even do it in the mic. I go, Hollywood. It's like a little thing that we do. I call it in my mind the acknowledgement, the tribute, if you will, tribute rock. And no one in the place knows what I mean or why. You know, so have I ever actually said it in the mic? Probably. What?
Once in a while you have done it in the mic as well.
Yeah, in the microphone?
Yeah. And then one time recently you also told that, but one of the guys who's next to us was bitching about the sound and you said, you're fucking up my show.
I said that?
Yeah, the coach has.
Is he right in front?
Yeah.
Did I do it with a smile?
Running round in circles, trying to find the way back to you. It's been so long since I felt this way. I forgot what I'm supposed to do. You won't make me cry, no matter what you do. My love is a specialty for you. I've been trying to build a bridge to get to you for so many years. Now it looks like it'll have to be a time instead to hold back tears. You won't make me cry, no matter what you do. My love is a special gift for you. It's the same every night when I turn out the light and I'm hugging my pillow instead of you. In the morning I rise and I tell myself lies, pretend that I'm happy in spite of you. Put a bottle of apple butter, put a bottle of apple. It's the same every night when I turn out the light and I'm hugging my pillow instead of you. In the morning I rise and I tell myself my guys to pretend that I'm happy in spite of you. I've been running round in circles trying to find my way back to you. It's been so long since I felt this way that I forgot what I'm supposed to do. You won't make me cry, no matter what you do. My love is especially for you. My love is especially for you. my love is especially for you.
Trevor, what do you know? Prepared, are you?
This is a mini my stove.
It's not really on my thing.
This is,
on my, yeah.
This is my stove. I don't need to sit on the couch and look up now.
So we're going to do a couple more, because it is a school night, and young Trevor will join us on guitar on this first one, and who else plays? I saw you playing. Let him play on this one, film him, and then you come in on the, maybe the last song, come in on Girl Like You. And unless you want to play, I don't know, anybody can join in, really. But I want to save the drums for the last. Okay. You play drums? That's not really drums, though. They're house friendly. You've got them trained. They're house trained. Where's your volume on that? Trevor needs some volume out of his guitar. Turn it down a little. I hear it. A little more Trevor. A little more Trevor. More Trevor.
It was long ago, seemed like yesterday. Saw you standing in the way, then I heard you say,
"Parts of my body comes out wrong. I want to there, but it don't belong. I close my eyes and I see blood and roses."
I was in the springtime, October we were wet.
The time the roses died, the blood ran cold, and then she said,
"Come shut her up.
Want to live, but it don't be long. Close my eyes and I see blood and roses."
Was long ago.
It seems like yesterday.
Saw you standing in the rain,
and then I heard you say, "I said
I want your love, but it comes out of love. I want to live, but I don't belong. I close my eyes and I see blood and roses.
Blood and roses.
Blood and roses.
Blood and roses.
Roses.
Roses."
Very nice. Let's try Behind the Wall of Sleep.
All right.
And let's continue. We'll trade off on the verses and bring in harmonies and stuff. Jeannie shrimps up back in 1965.
She had legs that never ended. I was halfway paralyzed.
She was tall and cool and pretty, and she dressed black as coal. If she asked me to, I'd merge her. I would gladly lose my soul.
Now I lie in bed and think of over. Sometimes I even weep, and then I dream of her behind the wall of steel. Well, she held the bass guitar, she was playing in the band, and she stood just like the woman. Now I am the biggest man. Now I know that I'm one of many who would like to be your friend,
and I've got to find a way to let you know I'm not like them. Now I'm lying there and think of her.
Sometimes I even weep.
Then I dream of her behind the wall. You have to leave. Now I lie in bed and think of her.
Sometimes I even weep.
Then I dream of her behind the wall of sleep. Got your number from a friend of mine who lives in your hometown.
I called you up to have a drink. Your roommate said you weren't around. I know I'm one of many who would like to be your friend, but I've got to find a way to let you know that I'm not like them. Now I
lie in bed and think of her.
Well, sometimes I even weep.
Then I dream of her behind the wall of steel. Behind the wall of steel. Behind the wall of sleep. Behind the wall of sleep.
Trevor!
That was fun.
All right, we're going to do one more. Where's our drummer? Where is he?
My friends tell me she'll be back someday.
Until then, I have to find a way.
I tried so very hard to be someone she'd fall in love with.
I cried, but she's the goodest shoe, and I know it, 'cause she's just a crazy mix-up kid.
Every night it says she'd come around.
Until then, I know she won't be found.
Very hard to be someone she'd fall in love with.
I cried my eyes out, she's the goodest cheating. I know it.
Guess she's just a crazy mixed up kid.
I won't look in her eyes. It seems unfair. That girl I love don't even care. My friends tell me she'll be back someday.
Well, until then I'll have to find a way. I tried so very hard to be someone she'd fall in love with.
It hurts to love a girl when she don't even wanna know you.
but she's just a crazy mixed-up kid.
Mixed-up kid. Mixed-up kid. Mixed-up kid. Mixed-up kid. Mixed-up kid. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Mixed-up kid.
Mixed-up kid. Fast asleep, many miles of road between us, still in trouble deep. Hear my prayer and listen to me, no more could I roam. I will still be there beside you, even if I never get back.
Oh, I don't know.
Never get back. Walk a while and then you listen. Footsteps in the dark. La 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 la. My prayer and listen to me, no more could I roam. I will still be there beside you, even if I never get back home. Even if I never get back home. Even if I never get back home. Hear my prayer and listen to me, no more could I roam. I will still be there beside you, even if I never get back home. Even if I never get back home. Even if I never get back home.
Close. It's close. That song took 10 years to write.
Hello.
There's people upstairs.
You know, well, the demo version of that, it like really, it took a long time.
And then it took five or six years to realize, no less than that actually, that it was just too long. The verses were too long. Could have cut them in half, cut the choruses in half, just shorten it. I have somewhere, I'll make you a copy, it's the original version of God Save the Smithereens, which is like Sgt. Pepper, all the songs flow together. Yeah, there's crossfades, and there's wind blowing, and there's the gong hits. It's really backwards guitars that are much longer than the original. And the band put the kibosh on it.
Why?
They didn't want it. They just wanted the songs to end, you know. And I viewed it as a concept album, you know. Come on. Where'd you go? You missed all the good stuff. Come on in, Iron Cobra. Well, they're getting the drum sounds from my new buddy Ollie record, right? Let's see. There you go, baby, here am I. Well, you left me here so I could sit and cry. I've got what you would have you done to me. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. Do you remember, baby, last September, how you held me tight each and every night? Well, whoopsie-daisy, how you drove me crazy. Guess it doesn't matter anymore. There's no use in me a cry. Well, I've done everything now. Shit, shagging, wasted all my nights, thrown away my days over you. You go your way and I go mine, babe, now and forever till the end of time. I'll find somebody new and we'll stay with you, and you won't matter anymore.
Watch me.
There's no use in me to cry. Well, I've done everything, now I'm sick of trying. I've wasted all my days, thrown away my nights over you. You go your way, I go mine, now and forever till the end of time. Find somebody new and we'll stay with you, and you won't matter anymore. You won't matter anymore. You won't matter anymore. Yeah.
Ah.
Well, I'd rather see wrong key. Can you do another key?
Well, I'd rather see you dead, little girl, than to be with another man. Better keep your head, little girl, or you won't know where I've been. You better run for your life, you can, little girl. Hide your head in the sand, little girl. Catch you with another man.
That's the end of this song. Favorite Beatles song.
You know, if you break my heart, I'll go. But I'll be back again. This time, I will try to show that I'm not trying to pretend. I love you so, but I hate to leave you. You know I hate to leave you. Oh, 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 you could find better things to do than to break my heart again. This time, I will try to show that I'm not trying to pretend. I thought that you would realize that if I ran away from you, you would want me to. But I got a big surprise. Oh, 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 you could find better things to do than to break my heart again. This time I will try to show that I'm not trying to pretend. I wanna go, but I hate to leave you. You know I hate to leave you. Oh, 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 you. If you break my heart, I'll go, but I'll be back again.
You gonna play drums on something?
Mind is filled with thoughts of you. I think about the days I do. I search the room but you're not there. Your perfume lingers everywhere.
But it's only a memory of what our love was going to be.
Only a memory.
Only a memory.
In a world of pain, I have nothing here. You fade away and disappear.
Now I have to learn the game, but no one wins or takes the blame.
But it's only a memory. What I love was gone to me.
Trevor.
Only a memory. Broken bits of you and me.
Only a memory. Only a memory. But it's only a memory. What I love was good to me. Only a memory.
But we are history.
Only a memory. Only a memory. If not to get back right, sit around and wonder why I feel much too weak to live. I've got nothing left to give, but it's only a memory. What I'm not was going to be. Only a memory. Working bits of you and me. Only a memory. Only a memory. Only a memory.
Only a memory.
Only a memory.
Only a
memory.
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 Memory,
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 memory.
Just guitars, intro.
Trevor's going to sing most of this because I can't sing anymore because I'm so friggin' tired from flying. I'm sorry. I'll join you.
The shadows, and I'll never have the nerve to try walk up to you. But now I am a man, and I know that there's no time to waste, there's too much to lose. Girl, you say anything at all, and you know that you can call, and I'll be right there for you. First of heartbreak, tough luck, big mistake, what else can you do? Say anything you want to hear. I'll see everything through. I'll do anything I have to do. Just to of a girl like you. Girl like you. People talk and people stare, tell them I don't really care. This is the place I should be. And if you think it's really strange for a girl like you to be in love with someone like me, I wanna tell them all to go to hell, that they're doing very well without them, you see. This is the way it is and they will be. I am yours and you are mine, the way it should be. I'll say anything you want to hear. I'll see everything through. I'll do anything I have to do. Just to win the love of a girl like you. Girl like you.
If I see my little wife, there's a love that drops in a message to give you. Won't you give a thing from anyone? I won't walk in my room, I'll be leaving you. London, Washington, anywhere you are, I want to give you a beat. Inside, outside, got my pride. It'll take you from me. I'll say anything you want to hear. I'll see everything through. I'll say anything I have to do. Just to win the love of a girl like you. Girl like you. A girl like you. Like you. Oh yeah, yeah. I'll say anything.
I'll say anything.
I'll take anything.
I'll take anything.
I'll say anything. Almost anything except it's right. I'll say anything.
I'll say anything.
I'll take anything. I'll say anything, almost anything, shift you by. Girl like you. A girl like you. A girl like you. A girl like you.
Pretty good.
Thanks, man.
It was good. You're welcome.